Plural forms in Turkish. The plural suffix in Turkish is ler and lar. The plural suffix changes only with major vowel harmony. The difference from English is, when you say three cats in Turkish, you actually say three cat, not cats, and the rest is the same. And so we start.
İnsan, insanlar, kedi, iki kedi, kitap, kitaplar, kitap, iki kitap, resim, resimler, iki resim, telefon, telefonlar, iki telefon, çocuk, çocuklar, dört çocuk, çanta, çantalar, beş çanta, saat, saatler, iki saat.